Pakistan. Our organization is deeply concerned about the deteriorating human rights situation in the so-called Azad Kashmir and Gilgit Baltistan. Our areas are illegally held by Pakistan since 1947, and we are treated as a colony by Islamabad in 21st century. Madam Chairperson, I will skip some paragraphs due to the paucity of time. Journalists are threatened, beaten, tortured, kidnapped, and killed despite claim the PM Pakistan. Government of Pakistan continue to be most dangerous place for the journalists, media person, civil society, activists, and human rights defenders. Madam Chairperson, our freedom of expression and opinion is compromised. There are strict restrictions on freedom of expression, people's opinion, press and publication in Azad Jammu and Kashmir, Gilgit Baltistan. Several books and booklets on Jammu and Kashmir history and Kashmir affairs are banned by Pakistan. Therefore, we urge this August Council to take serious note and send a fact-finding mission into our areas. HRC should ask Pakistan to stop occupying and grabbing our land, stop human rights violation, and repeal all draconian laws, and stop imposing new.
Thank you, and I give the floor.